Thank you. Cerezio? Can anyone hear me? Where am I? There must be someone else here. Please. Hello? If you can hear me, please say something. Please.
Thank you. Hey. Stay with me. Good.
Are they healthy?
Yes.
Like an ox, as you say.
I said that once!
They're shooting at us!
Of course they are.
Maneuvering out of strike zone.
Hey, stay with us.
Going.
Come on!
Gone.
Hello, new human. Would you like to touch fingers? How do you say it? Shake hands? I am called Miruvo. I act as a cultural liaison and linguist. Humans are quite interesting. Though, I find the proliferation of digits on your feet baffling. Learning the language of the Overlords, or Toads as Nia and Dave call them, was not particularly difficult. But grunting that much can be exhausting. Before I came here, the Overlords used me as an anthropologist. It's how I was introduced to so many different species, including humans. Now that I'm liberated, I can put those skills to better use. Would you like a potato chip?
Don't! Those are not potato chips.
Hello, new human. Would you like to touch fingers? How do you say it? Shake hands? I am called Miruvo. I act as a cultural liaison and linguist.
You're new. I'm Nia. I fight and beat stuff up. Sometimes I build things. How'd I escape? Well, the Toads had me making guns. Idiots. If you wake up and Niruvo is watching you, it's normal. You'll get used to it. Do you know how I found Dave?
Nah, I don't think anyone wants to hear that story.
Don't worry, I'll tell it.
No. Fine. I fell into a pit. The Toads left me behind. They couldn't find me. A few days later, Nia's sensors detected the signal from my suit. She pulled me out of the pit.
You're new. I'm Nia. I fight and beat stuff up. Sometimes I build things.
Hey, welcome to the barracks. I'm Dave, the operations engineer. The Toads brought us here using something called a skip drive. It allows them to travel at faster than light speeds. Don't know where they got it, but they definitely didn't make it themselves. There's no way back to Earth, so we're all stuck here. For now. You know, there was a non-zero chance that the bomb could have killed you. Sometimes it's easy for things to go sideways. Well, anyway, glad you're here. Hey, man, hey, you? Sorry, can't be making assumptions like that. If you're looking for grub, check out the canteen. I like the fish cake. At least I think it's fish cake. I'm pretty sure it's fish cake. Just tell yourself it's fish cake. Hey, welcome to the barracks. I'm Hey, I could really use your help testing out something new I made. It's a long-range teleportation device. Why you? Well, you seem to know your way around a factory, and it's time to earn your food pellets! Ha ha!
Hello, new human. I am Salvatrus, the organizer of the Resistance. For centuries, the Overlords have been enslaving other species. You humans were not the first. You are a relatively new addition to their menagerie. Our ultimate goal is to gather reinforcements from our original homelands and return to defeat the Overlords once and for all. We recently started constructing a shipyard in orbit of a former Overlord mining outpost. There, we will build the ships that will take us to our native planets, assuming we are also able to develop a working skip drive. Though most of the outpost's natural resources have been stripped, there are still many metal deposits that we can use to construct the shipyard and the ships themselves. As you are well aware, we have purloined many assets from the Overlords, and so they are on edge. We need your factory building skills to wrap up construction as quickly as possible. It's time to get to work.
Well, it's you. Hello there. I am Ortis, the tools engineer. Dave is busy designing ships, and I wanted to meet you, so I volunteered to help out. If we're going to finish this space station and build the homeward fleet, we're going to need some better tools. Lucky for us, I've been working on a couple of new inventions. You'll be helping me out, using my latest tools to build components for the space station and the fleet. And me? Well, I'll be over here, making sure nothing explodes in your face.
Here it is, the teleporter, for lack of a better term. You send an object in one side and it drops out the other. If the object is attached to something, it will automatically be detached as it goes through. Conceptually, it's straightforward. Such a remote location. We just want to make sure that there aren't any incidents. Nia wasn't exactly comfortable with doing it in the hangar after my last experiment, so we're being cautious and putting some distance between you and us. Nothing personal. We like you. Really.